Hey guys, oh shit, someone just went live that I follow on Twitch. But anyway, what's up? I have something fucking insane to tell you, okay? So first of all, when I made my thank you video for saying that there's big things coming soon, well, little did I know that those big things would be coming the next day, and I wasn't ready for it, okay? So, I said, I was at 70 subscribers and 17,000 views, okay? And I said in that video yesterday, or the day before, I can't actually remember when I uploaded it, but I said that when I hit 100 subscribers and when I hit 20,000 views, I'm gonna do something big. Well, turns out that the next day I hit 116 subs and almost 26,000 views. I mean, I don't really know what to say. It's making me insane. I try to plan shit and let me just start off by saying, sorry there was no video yesterday. And sorry I uploaded two full face cam informational videos in a row. I thought I had videos ready to edit the night before, and I didn't, so I'm sorry. I recorded a bunch, and they're all edited. They're all gotta just be rendered. So that shouldn't happen for a while. I'm sorry, I'm still really new to this. But anyway, hopefully you could forgive me for that one little slip up of a day. But yeah, I can't actually believe this. I'm speechless. I thought this would take like a week or so. I could save up a little bit of money for mic, webcam, whatever. But I don't have enough money for pretty much any of it. Well, I have enough money for an okay mic and webcam combined, but I want a really good mic, so I need several hundred dollars for it. So with that, it's just going to take some time for me to get a better mic. I'm sorry, guys. I have a shitty mic that I just like set on my lap. I'm really sorry. It's just going to come with time. But, I get paid today. And I'm going to put my paycheck in the bank tomorrow, maybe. And with that, I already have the money for a webcam. And I'm going to buy it, and I'm going to start streaming. Just for you guys. Now that's gonna be pretty fucking hard for me, because the way I kind of play games right now is whenever I play a game, I just record it. So I'm gonna have to set aside a time. I'm gonna try to do one stream a day, a good length stream a day, starting Monday. I'm going to start it Monday. Sorry, I wanted to start it the day I hit 100 subscribers, but that kind of hit way too soon. So, I'm sorry, but I'm going to start streaming on Monday, what's the day today for? Monday the 7th? Maybe? I typed Monday 7, and it came up with a bunch of, like, gameplay videos. Well, it's this Monday. I'm going to start streaming. I'm going to stream once a day. And it won't be the highest quality streams, because it just came so fucking quick. But I promise you guys, it will actually be starting Monday. I'll come up with Okay. Let me just clarify with this, okay? This subject before I come out and tell you what times I'm going to be doing. With these update videos and like all these informational videos, it's not going to be a daily video or whatever. It's not going to be the video for the day. It's going to be, when I upload these from now on, it's going to be along with a gameplay video. So you get daily gameplay videos no matter what. And then sometimes, along with those daily gameplay videos, I'm going to upload one of these. And starting Monday, I'm going to maybe, depending on how many, or starting Monday, I'm going to start recording videos. That's not when they're going to go up, but I'm going to start recording videos with webcam and a green screen behind me, because I have a green screen laying on the floor right over there, and it's been just out of use for about 2 years. I used it for a little just video editing practice a while back. I'll throw it behind me and use it in videos, sure. Should be pretty sick. Anyway, as I was saying about the times, I'll either Monday or Saturday, no, Monday or Sunday, I'm gonna come out with another one of these videos, and I'm going to say, I'm gonna say, what days and what times I'm gonna be streaming, so you guys could be ready, you guys could be prepared, and I'm gonna try to come up with a schedule of what I'm gonna be streaming, so, like, you don't have to, like, check out, like, oh, let's see what he's streaming. You already know what I'm gonna be playing that day. That's my plan. Maybe like once a week I'll come out with a video saying what I'm gonna be playing on those specific days. 'Cause I don't want to play the same videos every week or same games every week. Now there might be like depending on how good or long the game is, I'm gonna be probably playing that one for multiple weeks, but like I'm thinking of doing a Skyrim stream. I'm thinking of doing Prison Architect. But then again, in Prison Architect, I've never really gotten far in it, so that might not last long, not even a whole stream, really. And I'm thinking about playing some World of Warcraft, maybe. I'm just like looking through my games right now, just getting hyped on streaming. Streaming, it sounds like such a good idea. It sounds so fun. Rocket League for sure. Reign of Kings. That game is so fucking fun. Yeah, just a bunch of shit. It's just like one solid video that like doesn't stop. It's gonna be that's what a solid video is, yeah. But anyway, that's my big news. I'm gonna be throughout these next few weeks upgrading my equipment, hopefully, if I don't waste all my money on stupid shit before that. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate you clicking on these update videos, checking out what's up with this channel. I really appreciate you guys watching all my other videos. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And see you tomorrow. Peace.